Are you ready to participate in a Feldenkrais awareness through movement lesson? The title of this lesson is Side Bend the Neck with the Hyoid Bone. By the way, if you'd like to go over the lesson quickly, or watch the gist in advance, click the white circled eye icon at the upper right corner. Otherwise, let's begin the lesson. Sit on the chair, please. Try to find the hyoid bone. Do every movement in this lesson with utmost gentleness and care, since the hyoid bone is a very small and fragile. Please look up anatomy book or the web for the shape of the hyoid bone or U-shaped bone once and be familiar with it. Slowly and extremely gently stroke the front of the neck with the right hand. Use the index finger and the thumb as if to pinch something. Stroke from the tip of the jaw down to the bottom of the neck and come back a few times. Stroke both sides of the neck with the thumb and the index finger of the right hand. You will find some hard things as you go down. The hyoid bone is the one located at the top of the throat, close to the jaw. It is not the one below. That is the thyroid cartilage. In between the hyoid bone and the thyroid cartilage is a soft and dented part, which is called the laryngeal inlet. Take time to find the hyoid bone. Okay? Attach the thumb and the finger on both sides of the hyoid bone. And gently, slowly move the hyoid bone left and right with the help of the fingers. Do it many times. Pay attention to the head. Where does it go as you push the hyoid bone to the left? Next time the hyoid bone is at the left end, stay there. Bend the head left and right many times. The hyoid bone needs to stay quiet, without movement. Once bend the head right so that the right ear comes close to the right shoulder. Then bend the head left so that the left ear comes close to the left shoulder once. Like this, do it many times. Leave it and lower the hands and arm down by the side and rest. Once again, place the thumb and the finger on both sides of the hyoid bone. And move the hyoid bone left and right with the help of the fingers. Next time the hyoid bone is at the right end, stay there. Bend the head left and right many times. Do it many times. Avoid lifting the shoulders. Leave it and lower the hands and arm down by the side and rest. Simply bend the neck left and right and observe where the hyoid bone goes. Feel how easy you can bend the neck now. You will later notice how this lesson affects your voicing. This concludes the lesson. Thank you.